and suffering from severe wheel slippage on the carpet. So I just brought it back to see what it could do on a hardwood floor. This will probably win the prize for going the slowest.
Probably not. Since we had one about 15 seconds from the slowest you could go. So far, it's the most accurate.
Looks like a bad battery.
That's slowing way down before you got to your AA. Are they double A's?